is Jessica Ray, and I'm outside of the Evansville Courier and Press Building. I was challenged to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge by the wonderful Abby Nickel, who is was a former features intern here. I just really encourage people to donate to the ALS Association, as well as another charity that really speaks to them, whether it be the Humane Society, St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, or something else that speaks to you. So I'm going to donate to the ALS Association, as well as get a bucket of ice dumped over my head. I challenge the great Pulliam School of Journalism at Franklin to John Kroll, Joel Kramer, and Hank Newer, as well as my brother Evan Ray, and my significant other Eric Bradner at the out in Washington. So Eric, you're next.
Oh, that's cold.